Here are some of the exciting new features you'll discover in FlexSim 2018 Update 1. We've added a database connector tool that makes it easy to connect to a database and import or export data. The tool can connect to a number of database types, including Microsoft SQL Server, MySQL, Oracle, Postgres, and more. It has a simple, easy-to-use interface. Once the connection is made, simply query and then import the data into a global table with a few button clicks. We've also added a powerful database FlexScript API. The ASTAR module has received a few more enhancements in FlexSim 2018 Update 1. Most of the improvements are options for how the network and its members behave, found in the new Behaviors tab of the ASTAR Navigator's Properties window. We've added a routing mode for members to travel only at right angles instead of in diagonal paths. There's a new option to have traveler members stop for turns, plus you can specify how fast they turn and any delay times before they turn. There is also a powerful new option to route by travel time, where the routing calculations include turn times and waiting for other travelers. There are two new objects in this release. The first is a waiting line object that has been added to the People module, which provides new options for creating waiting lines in your model. You can include a gap size between people in line, customize the visuals for both the floor and stanchions, and indicate whether the line should have a single entry point or not. With this new object comes a wait in line process flow activity, which has some powerful default logic, plus the ability to mimic events, like an individual exiting the line because the wait is too long. The second object is the wall, found in the visual area of the 3D object library. Just click in the 3D view to add support segments, and then move the supports around to finish your wall. Walls can also be added as members of an ASTAR network, so you won't have to create new barriers when setting up travel paths. For the first time in our flagship simulation package, we now have box plot charts. This chart type can be found in the dashboard library, and it makes use of our powerful statistics collector tool to add another dimension to your simulation analysis. There are also improvements to the Gantt chart, including the ability to reverse rows on the chart and changes to how the chart handles colors. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy these and all the other great features found in FlexSim 2018 Update 1.